gentlemen, please welcome the WWE Champion, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
To imagine AJ Styles is a champion with a great deal on his mind right now after what's occurred during the past 2 weeks here on SmackDown Live.
Frustration boiling over last week for the WWE Champion, and Byron, AJ Styles perhaps speaking solely out of heart rather than reacting appropriately in the moment.
Now, regardless of what it was, now AJ Styles has to face the repercussions. Talk about having your back against the wall. A two-on-one handicap match. AJ Styles must defend the WWE Championship against both Kevin Owens and Sami Zayn at the Royal Rumble.
And Kevin Owens and Sami Zayn will tag in and out in that handicap match in Philadelphia.
I don't understand how Daniel Bryan can make that kind of match.
Listen, it's all about balance, Byron. When Shane McMahon pushed too hard one way, Daniel Bryan simply pushing a little harder the other. It's keeping the playing field even for everyone involved.
Our broadcast colleague, Renee Young, standing by with the champion.
That's getting even.